Imagine if you could build a house with your own two hands, or even better, with no hands at all. Sounds crazy, right? Welcome to the fascinating world of animal architecture, a realm where creatures large and small construct their homes without the use of tools or machines. Every structure, a testament to the marvels of nature and the ingenuity of these amazing builders. Let's dive into this captivating subject, where we'll meet some of the animal kingdom's most impressive architects. We'll get a glimpse into the lives of the industrious beaver, known for its spectacular dams, the diligent termite with its towering mounds, and the skillful weaver bird, an artist of the avian world with its intricate nests. Each one a master builder with a unique construction style. Stay tuned to unravel the secrets of these master builders of the animal kingdom. You won't believe what they can do. First up, meet the beaver, a remarkable engineer of the wild. Our furry friend the beaver is a master builder, creating architectural wonders that would make any human architect green with envy. With just their teeth and claws, beavers can fell trees and gather branches, which they weave together to form the framework of their dams. They then pack mud and stones into the structure, creating a sturdy wall that can stand up to the mightiest of rivers. These beaver dams are not just any old pile of sticks and mud. Oh no, they are intricate structures that can stretch for hundreds of feet. They create deep, calm ponds, transforming the landscape and creating wetland habitats teeming with life. From frogs to fish and birds to bugs, many creatures rely on these beaver-built havens. Now, if you think that's impressive, wait till you hear about our next creature. Next, we have the termites, tiny insects with a big talent for building. Now these little critters are master architects, creating towering termite mounds, sometimes as tall as a giraffe. And guess what? They construct these colossal structures using just soil, their own saliva, and yes, even their poop. Talk about resourceful, right? Now these mounds aren't just heaps of dirt. They're intricately designed with a series of tunnels and chambers, all serving a specific purpose. What's even more fascinating is how these mounds are temperature and humidity controlled. Despite the scorching sun outside, the interior of the mound remains cool and damp. It's like these tiny insects have designed their own natural air conditioning system. Not to mention, the size of these mounds in comparison to the termites is simply mind-boggling. It's like us humans building a skyscraper using nothing but our bare hands and some mud. Amazing, isn't it? But wait, there's more. Finally, let's not forget the weaver bird, a true artist of nature. These clever birds create some of the most impressive structures in the animal kingdom, and they do it all with just their beaks and feet. Weaver birds weave intricate nests using grass and leaves, each one a unique masterpiece of architecture. Imagine, if you will, a tiny bird diligently collecting strands of grass, meticulously weaving them together, creating a cozy nest that's as sturdy as it is beautiful. Each nest is not just a place of shelter, but also a testament to the male weaver bird's skills. You see, it's the males who do all the weaving. They craft these complex nests to show off their abilities and catch the eye of a lovely ladybird. The more elaborate and sturdy the nest, the more likely it is to attract a mate. So, in the world of weaver birds, it's all about who can build the finest home. Now that's what I call a love nest. From beaver dams to termite mounds to weaver bird nests, it's clear that animals are nature's finest architects. We've embarked on quite an adventure today, discovering the incredible building skills of some truly amazing creatures. The beavers, with their knack for dam construction and waterway alteration, show us how to shape their environment to their needs. The termites, on the other hand, have taught us about the power of teamwork and how even the smallest creatures can create towering structures. And let's not forget the weaver birds, who've shown us that intricate design and meticulous craftsmanship can come in small packages. These creatures, with their unique skills, remind us of the wonder that is nature. They teach us to respect and appreciate the habitats they've worked so hard to create. Remember, every creature plays a pivotal role in our world's ecosystem. Thanks for watching today's video. Make sure you like and subscribe to see more videos like this one. Bye-bye.